It is January 27th, 2020, and things are swell today.